Hey, what's up, you guys? Yes, welcome to episode 6, I believe. No, episode 5 of Victorious. Now we're doing Jade Dumps Back. This is the mission of the episode. Before we start, though, I kind of want to talk about, like, the end of last episode. Because it kind of, like, ended, like, it basically ended with that Trina getting kicked out the studio and not, like, yeah, but, like, in the actual episode, Tori goes to the studio after she tries to, like, sing the song and pretends it was her. And, they realize, yeah, Tori, they were happy that Tori, they realized Trina wasn't the person singing the song. And then, all that happened. And basically, the episode ends what happened. 50 stars already, damn. The episode ends basically with, them leaving because they realize they can just get someone famous to do the song. So anyways, episode 5, Jade Dumps Back. Alright, let's talk to Kat.
Hello.
You, Tori's friend. Have you seen Beck by any chance? Beck is really nice. My cousin once had a dog named Beck, or maybe it was Mindy. Whatever, I heard Beck and Jade broke up. Oh no! No, it's fantastic. Beck is totally hooked up in Hollywood. So if he dates me, I'll be totally hooked up in Hollywood. Get it? Yeah, I think so. Yay for me! So all I have to do is woo him and I'll be a big star in no time. Haha, woo!
Bye.
Is she finally gone? Oh my god. I'm at the box. I'm Beck. One sec, hold on. Oh, you are Beck. How's it going? Not so good. I got dumped by Jade, and now Trina is after me. I'm sorry. Would you like a gummy pretzel? They're really good. No thanks, Kat. Listen, I need to ask you a favor. I was supposed to help out Festus at the grub truck. Oh, I heard of the grub truck. That's where you eat every day.
Oh, yeah.
So I gotta go back and hide in my box so Trina doesn't find me. Can you help Festus out for me? Sure.
Sweet.
Awesome. Oh, awesome. Thanks a lot. Festus is at the grub truck in the cafeteria. I seriously owe you.
Beck? Oh, Beck, where are you? You still haven't seen my perfectly pedicured toenails. We've got so much in common.
And that's my cue to run like the wind. Later.
Bye.
Beck, I wrote a duet for us. We're gonna sound so good together. Where are you? Where is he? I know he was here. I can smell boy. Aha, Kat. Could you please not yell? I heard loud noises aren't good for your complexion. Come here and tell me where Beck is. Fun. This is so far, like, the things that have happened. There is an episode where Jade and Beck break up, where Jade, I don't think, does Jade break up with Beck? No, Jade does break up with Beck, but she regrets it. And Beck doesn't really care. He's like, maybe this is a good thing, this was supposed to happen, blah, 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 yeah, yeah. They get back together at the end. But this episode in the game is so much different from the actual episode so far. Like, the other ones are pretty similar, but this one is completely different. So, yeah. Because he does not tell you to do this. And Trina is not crushing over, like, trying to get with Beck in that episode. Hey there, are you taking over for Beck? I've got a special order coming in. Tacos straight from Glock. I'm not even going to try. They're amazing. Take care of my baby. And remember, that the customer is always wrong. Or is that right? Whatever. Tap on the dial button below to begin preparing the food. Tap on the food tray button to place the food on the tray. Tap on the bell to serve the food when the order is done. If you add the wrong food items to the tray, tap on them to remove. Oh boy. Let's just get these things out. Okay, apparently you can only have 3 at a time. That's valid, I guess. This game is actually fun, because it's kind of like you're going to have to, like, forward think about, like, what you're going to need. Like, last time you could just spam these the whole time pretty much, and you'd be fine. Holy shit, I need so many burgers, what the fuck? This is harder because you get into like situations like this in this one where it's like very stupid, you know. Honestly, I hope this Let's Play doesn't do that well, just because I don't want to become that guy who does like licensed kids games, like shitty licensed games. There's already enough people on YouTube like that. Like, we don't need any more. That's pretty good, I'd say. 19 customers served. That's 1 star. How the fuck are you supposed to get 5 on this one? That's nuts. That's nuts, I said. I hit the button like twice. I'm back. Thank you for that. These tacos will be very well received by the hungry fans of Mexican food. Fans of Mexican food. Jade's been nagging me for hours. Apparently she wants to get back together with Beck, and thinks by getting him this special dog, he'll take her back. Sis, how's it going? Did I hear that you need my help?
Nope.
Oh, I just hit my mic. Nope. Oh, come on. You know I happen to know a guy who is selling exactly the type of dog you're looking for. I didn't even say what type of dog. I overheard your conversation with that one girl. You mean Jade? You were spying on us? What does it matter? Do you want my help or not? No, you always end up making things worse. Suit yourself. Alright, tell me the name of this so-called dog guy. Before I tell you, I need you to set the stage for one of my one-woman shows called Trina. It's my breakout role. I'm not doing that. Then no dog for you. Whatever, fine. I'll get it done later. Right now, I have to get back to Jade. She's waiting for me.
Oh boy.
Hey, I have an idea. Can you do it for me? Can you set up the stage for Trina while I go deal with Jade? I'll do it. Thank you. You're the best friend ever. So, Trina, what's the name of this dog guy? Right, it's Mark Flamberg. Here's his address. It was nice doing business with you. Whatever, this better work. Thanks a lot for help with the stage setup. See you later. All right, then. Go and see Sinjin in the Black Box Theater. He has all the details to help you. Get started, Tata. Okay.
You know what's really interesting? This whole episode is like... It's very... The Jade and Beck part is very similar, but the Trina part is completely original. She did not give Tori the guy about the dog, and I don't know if this was even her one-woman show was the same side plot of that episode. I don't know if it was. It might have been. Hello, new friend. Trina said that you'd be coming by. We need to set up the stage for our show. Let's get started.
Drag and throw the objects off the stage as fast as you can. Tap the new object buttons to drag the items on stage. Copy the blueprint image on the top screen. Chicago, Chicago.
Let's see how many stars we get. 3 stars. We could have done better on that. Huh?
We got like spot on. Not really, but like
nice. You wouldn't, by any chance, be interested in seeing my celebrity tooth collection?
It's one of a kind. Let's look at it. Nice, I'll bring my full collection in later. Oh, while you were busy, Beck came by. He said he needed to see you as soon as possible in the rec room. Something about a lunatic and dancing? See ya.
Okay, let's go meet him in the rec room. This episode is like half made up, I feel like, from an actual episode. And the other half's like made up. Like, this stuff is not happening. There's never a part where Beck was in the rec room. There's never a part where Trina was involved and wanted Beck. It's very interesting.
I'm in the corner. Yeah, I see you.
Oh, hey. You're here. Here's the deal. Trina somehow got me assigned to her new dance project. But I just got a message from Tori saying Jade wants to talk. Jade has some kind of surprise for me. I really need to go talk to her. Can you please just do the dance with Trina instead of me? Say yes, please. Sure. Very nice.
Thanks, suppress Beck. Aw, man, thank you so much. You really are the best. Later.
You're not Beck. He was supposed to help me with my dance. He's not coming, is he? Well, that's just not fair. Fine, whatever. You'll do. Just try and keep up.
Okay.
Tap on the round buttons at the right moment. Yeah. We know this one by now.
Oh, boy. Oh, God.
What?
There's no fucking way we're doing this right now. What? The Jackson 5? I know they sang it in that one episode in the prison, but
How did they get the rights to put that in the game? And I had you to myself. I didn't want you around. Maybe there is some season 2 stuff in this, because this was not season 1 if I remember correctly. How are we doing this right now? Nah, 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 nah. Trying to live without you, girl. There's a one long sleepless night. Let me show you, girl, that I know wrong from right. Honestly, like, I wish I was gifted with the ability, like, that sounds like, that was a weird way of, like, phrasing it. But I really wish I was, like, talented when it came to, like, musical stuff, because I would love to be able to write my own songs and sing that shit and, like, perform it. Oh, I just wish I could. I have no skills like that. I feel like I can sing, but, like, the making aspect, like, I can sing okay. Like, if I'm a slightly above average singer, I'd say. You know? All I need, all I want, all I need. This is crazy that we're doing this right now. This is a real song. I feel like I wonder if I'll get copyright strike for this. Probably not, right? Because it's like so suppressed. I don't know if it would. It might. Oh, thanks for 60 stars, Tori
Vega.
Tori Vega. That's a wrap. I was fabulous, and you were alright. My show is going to be the biggest thing ever with or without Beck. I thought it was a one-woman show. Why would Beck need to be in the show? Wait, that makes no sense. Go back to the locker hallway. Okay. It's good to see the two of you together again. Was there ever any doubt?
Maybe.
What?
Kidding.
It was the dog that won you back, wasn't it?
You know that dog attacked my dad, right?
So you're saying it wasn't the dog? Sigh. This is like a different perspective on the episode, except it's like made up and like half of it didn't happen. Because that did happen in the episode. They got a dog for Beck, because he likes dog, that breed of dog, and it attacked his dad, so that was fun. Glad that's over. Jade was driving me nuts. You guys, I need your help!
Yeah, we've got one crazy girl after us!
What did you write in your latest review for my show, you little freak? So this might have this happened in the... I don't know if this was the same episode. It probably was if they're doing this. I got to go. Robbie writes reviews for theslap.com for the place, and he did not really give Trina that much of a good one.
Run, Robbie, run! She's gaining on us!
I'm going to wring that your skinny little neck! Yep, it's good to see that everything is back to normal. Episode 6, Tori the Zombie.
Sorry about that, but, anyways, the episode's gonna end. That was a good one, I think. Yeah, it was very different from the actual episode. Because half that stuff did not happen. Festus wasn't even in it. Trina, I don't even think was in it. She might have. Actually, no, she was. But she had nothing to do with the Beck plot. If she was in it. So, yeah, that's very interesting. The Jackson 5 appearance song was really fucking weird, but anyways, thank you guys for watching. I don't know how my Siri just went off there. But thank you guys for watching today's episode. Thank you guys for watching today's episode. If you liked it, thank you, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!